Garrett Generation George. Rest in peace, Nanny. Always been the one to like not think of the worst. But when this happened, man, I was like fighting the inevitable. Not no more. Nanny George, I miss you so much. The times we spent together just simply wasn't enough. And we're all gonna make it through, cause just like you were tough. We're all family here, let's show each other love. But what we bury, you guys, only the good things. I see you right now, in heaven with some wings. She's smiling down on us, living like queens and kings. But God sure happy, a blessing he did bring. But I can't believe, in that casket what I see. But you're finally home now, as happy as one can be. And I have only one wish, I hope you can hear me. And forever in your soul, please keep this memory. And she sure fought to live, almost seen a century. She's laying in the clouds, listening with Joey. And I am so thankful that I am here today. Wishing my nanny good luck before she's taken away. But her body disappears, her soul is to remain. Forever and eternity, I pass down that George name. But it's such a shame, we couldn't have one last card game. But it isn't anyone's fault, cause really who is to blame? Not any of us, not one single person. So ladies and gentlemen, no need for self-curse. At the end of this all, no one should be hurt. Rest in peace, nanny, it's time to close our curtain. Hold up. I just want to shout out Kyle LeBlanc doing these videos. Appreciate it. My nanny, I love you. See everybody soon in heaven, I guess. Hopefully not soon enough.